And press that subscribe button. And if it's red, make it and turn gray. Because gray is the way.
Okay, guys, so today we are back with another
challenge.
And today's challenge is Tia.
The cup challenge. Mm-hmm. So there's going to be cups in front of you. But we got this idea from the door challenge. But since we don't have like a few giant big doors, like one big door, two big doors, we're gonna use cups as well. Mm-hmm. So this one could be wrong, this one can 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 be wrong. So the goal is to try to get the most good ones.
Yeah.
Not the most bad ones.
Right, so under each cup there are stuff that you can do or stuff that you want, and you hope to get a good one. So let's get started with this challenge. Who is going to be our first one? Tia Tawa.
Okay, yeah. Tia's going first because I don't know. So because I think I might get the wrong one if I go first. So Tia, let's go.
Let's go.
Okay. Three, two, one,
go. Okay. This is what she got. So now let's see
what's it say
in here.
What does it say?
Do 10 push-ups. She has to do 10 push-ups. Okay, let's see how she's gonna do those push-ups.
One.
Oh my God, that was only two. Let's go. That was one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine,
ten.
I'm
going to be stronger
than you guys. That was going to be tough. So Tia did good on her push-up, so too bad, but you had to do it.
Tower 10. I don't even know which one I'm gonna pick this one. Oh wow.
Let's see.
You can't just
click
like you have to do a good
second.
Let me
read
it.
Do 10 jumps.
Actually, that's
how I should think,
so.
Yeah, she likes to jump, so that should be easy. So let's see, Tower, make some, do some jumps.
Jump!
Let's go.
I want to pick one of the bad ones. And she has to buy me and Tia a toy.
I
hope she gets the one that says buy toys for Tia and Tara.
Okay, I'm gonna read it.
Let's see, what is it?
Oh. Why 10 times Jesus loved me?
So this is write 10 times Jesus loved me. Give me a paper and I'm gonna write down 10 times Jesus loves me. Oh, Jesus loves me.
So you guys, if you didn't see what this, what the, it says,
so I'm gonna write
Jesus
down.
Loves me.
Ten times.
Okay.
Like,
I'm going to write it down.
That's actually good for you.
Yeah, it's good. You have to remember that Jesus loves you. So this is pretty good.
Three cups left.
Now we got three cups left. Now let's go.
Just for the three girls.
Okay. Tia goes.
Okay, she's going for the blue cup.
Three, two, one.